So my neighbor, four doors down, cleaned up his yard. He said, "You want this stuff?" Now look, this is a dedicated scrapper. Put it on my flat car to take it to my house. Granny would be proud. That's it.